WQF and Jeff Fuel and Kyle. That was a juicy shot back there. Oh, and this. That was a good fade back right there. Prepaid Visa law. Can I take a drink?
Set.
Alright, now Kyle's going off to a beautiful start. Alright, 47% damage on Jeff. That's what I like to see with a lot of Falco mains out there. There. Nice forward air in order to help take the stock. And now the combos are coming out. Kyle. Jekyll to ground.
I think if Kyle could do the really low lasers, I think that would have caught Jeff just now, maybe.
Yeah.
He was really low, though. Who won, Mitch? I wasn't paying attention.
Good lasers and a nice grab of the ledge. Okay, Kyle's a one-stock lead. He's a one-stock lead against Jeff Fuel.
Oh, okay, never mind. I kind of get it now. Oh my god. Those fucking empty hops by Kyle are so scary. You don't know when he's gonna try to throw something out, and he just teases you.
Now he has a two-stock lead against Jeff Fuel. Like, this is beginning to look like Kyle's son. I don't know. Oh, and that's it. Jeff Fuel just gives up.